Are you guys ready?
Ready.
Yes.
I'm Tina, and this is my mom, Pepper Teagan. Yes, that Teagan.
Let's sort of pepper in.
She is the absolute best cook I know. And crazy enough, she's invited the cameras into her home to share all the amazing Thai dishes I grew up eating with my sister, Chrissy. Yep, that Chrissy.
Spicy.
All three of us love to cook, and Thai food is always at the heart of it, thanks to our mom.
Some say I taught my whole family everything I know. Of course they was right.
I've been getting spicy with Pepper Teagan my whole life. And now it's your turn.
Can never have too much pepper.
About to make caramelized shrimp lettuce wraps. I love them because they remind me of Thailand's street vendors where finger foods are so popular.
The first thing I'm gonna make for the caramelized shrimp lettuce wrap is I'm gonna make a pickle first. A quick pickle. The pickle vegetable help cut the sweet.
What do you want me to do?
Okay, how about help me peel the carrots?
You give me such the menial jobs.
Well, I want you to be safe. I can slice the radish. Hot water, half a cup, yeah. Apple cider, that's half a cup. There you go.
And let's add the sugar while it's hot.
So sugar, yeah. 2 tablespoons. Stir. I add 2 pinch of salt. There you go, 2 pinch.
Okay, add everything.
Yeah, this one to make it all so pretty.
I know.
Push it down, and let's make them go chill in the fridge. This one is gonna be chilling with you right here. Okay, now we're gonna start with the shrimp. I will chop the garlic. 6 cloves of garlic.
We add the garlic into 2 tablespoons of vegetable oil over medium-high heat. Then we add a pinch of mom's homemade roasted chili powder. Red pepper flakes work too if that's what you have on hand.
I have 2 green onions. I'm doing the whites and the green parts.
Oh, pinch of pepper.
We ready for the shrimp?
Yep. It's the camera's in there, come look. Say hi. Okay.
We're using peeled and deveined shrimp today, so we can just drop them in.
The color is gonna get like pinky or orangey.
Right, that's how you know they're ready.
I think this is cooked, look, and then I'm gonna transfer into a dish.
The shrimp look amazing, but now we're gonna make the sauce that makes the dish so special. It's a mix of balanced Thai flavors, sweet, salty, and of course a little spicy.
Light brown sugar, 1/4 cup.
Some lime.
Some lime. The lime juice prevents it from crystallizing.
Nice.
Yeah. 2 tablespoons of water.
Say, don't walk away.
Don't walk away. What is the joke?
Like walk. W-O-K.
Oh. Well, I can't tell the joke that I don't get it. Okay, it's bubbled up. The color turned into almost like caramel or honey. 2 tablespoons of fish sauce. 1 tablespoon of soy, light soy I prefer. You don't want so much sodium. Okay, let it bubble. Now, I think it's caramelized now. So I'm gonna turn it off. So I will add a shrimp. And then I'm gonna add 1/4 cup of crushed roasted peanut. Spring onion.
Here we go.
Let's coat them. Okay, and then I'm gonna transfer into a little pretty bowl.
Done. Now we just build our lettuce wraps. Of course we have to add the roasted chilies. We love extra spice.
You can't have too much pepper, right? I told you. Oh my God. That is so good.
You shocked yourself even.
I'm shocked myself.
Okay, my turn.
So good, look.
Mm-hmm. Mm, this
This is so good. You get the sweet from the caramel sauce, salt from the soy and fish sauce, and there's just enough spice at the end. Mom, it comes together so perfect.
Lettuce, so crispy with the kick of peanut, roasted peanuts in there. It's so good. That's a wrap. Now you know what I go through.
Is that my shirt? Yeah. You can have it.
I love cooking with my mom, but it's time for me to tap out.
So are you okay? Are you all set? Because I have to go grab the kids.
But I'm not leaving mom without some help. One of our close family friends, Alana, is tapping in. Good luck to you, Alana.
Bye, thank you.
Pepper Teagan, AKA my mom, she's, a bit of a free spirit. She loves her family and she loves chicken, fried chicken. I'm not kidding, she'll go AWOL for it.
I'm here for my chicken for Pepper.
Oh, thank you.
It doesn't matter if there's a cooking show going on, Mom is on her own program. Mm.
Can someone tell me where she is?
Doesn't matter if our family friend Alana is waiting to help Mom in the kitchen. If she needs chicken, she needs chicken.
I'm back.
You got fried chicken?
Yeah. Had an idea come up. We're gonna make fried chicken lap. Chicken lap is the meat salad.
Really tart, but light. Mm-hmm. Even though it's meat, it's mm-hmm. light.
Larb is hugely popular in Thailand, and it can be made with almost any protein, usually ground chicken or pork. Mom made this recipe kid-friendly by using fried chicken. But it's the dressing that really makes this larb. It gives it a unique nutty flavor and a crunchy texture.
Usually, I only use John Legend fried chicken.
Oh, it's heaven. Some have called this chicken legendary. I have to concur.
His chicken is the best. Not because he's my son-in-law, but...
It's really the best.
Yes, but this time we run out. So I run out and get a fried chicken. I'm gonna start it on, cut up 12 pieces of chicken. I'm gonna cut up chicken.
Oh, like in fat chunks?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Because I end up like this because the children like a bigger chunk of chicken.
Yeah.
All right, now I'm gonna cut up some red onion. It's gonna go right into the chicken.
Yes.
I'm crying. So now we're gonna make a dressing for it. Lamb.
And then you need fish sauce?
2 tablespoons.
Okay.
And then I will add 2 teaspoons of light brown sugar. Of course, the rice powder. 2 tablespoons. Of course, and the absolute pepper. You know, for me, I like a lot.
Yeah, you love it. So spicy.
So I'm gonna transfer this into this my pretty bowl.
Yeah, do you want me to bring my garnish that I chopped?
Sure, let's do it. Bring over.
Perfect.
Bring it over that. Ooh.
Can we try a little bit?
Yeah. Okay.
Yes, thank you. Yummy.
This little thing is gonna go over this. I'm gonna drizzle some for you.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Sweet, tangy.
Oh, I love it. It's so crunchy because literally you have fried chicken and you have these raw onions and then you get like the sweet from the sugar mm-hmm. and a little bit of my lips are on fire right mm-hmm. now, but it's fine. mm-hmm. But it's so tangy. I just feel like every bite is different and I'm obsessed.